Good morning, students. Today we are discussing about the calculation of mean, median and mode for the given discrete series here. To find the mean, we are having the formula mean is equal to summation of fx divided by n here, where summation of fx is the total of fx value, that is sum of the fx value, and here n is called as the total number of observation. So to find the n value, we add all the given frequencies, that is 3 plus 7, 7 plus 12, 12 plus 20, 20 plus 18, goes on like this up to 18. So it gives the value 115 here. So the total number of observation, it is 115 here. So to find the summation of fx, first we have to find fx values here. So fx, so to find the fx, we have to multiply f into x or x into f, that is 10 threes are 30, 12 sevens are 84, again 14 twelves are 168, 16 twenties are 320, and 18 eights are 144. 25 is 100, it is 22 into 3, it is 66, 24 into 7, 168, again 26 into 12, it is 312, it is again 28 into 20, 560, similarly 540, okay. So f into x, we have calculated the fx value for the each given data here. So we have to find summation of fx, that is summation of fx. On adding all these values, that is 30 plus 84, 84 plus 168, 168 plus 320, up to the last 540, we will get the summation value 2492 here. Okay, this is the summation of fx value. So now we know the value of summation of fx and also the value of n. Now we can easily find out the mean for the given data here. So we will substitute the values of summation of fx, that is 2492 divided by the n value, that is total of the given frequency, that is the total number of observations, it is 115 here. So this gives the value of 21.66 here. This is the arithmetic mean for the given discrete series. Okay. So now we find the which one mean for the given series. Now we will go to find the median. So what is this median and how to find this, we will see here. So to find the median for the given discrete series, we have the formula median. Median is equal to n, sorry, size of n plus 1 divided by 2th item in the series. So before going to find the median, here we have to find the cumulative frequency. And what is this cumulative frequency means? Cumulative frequency gives the sum of all the previous frequencies up to the present one here. So we will find the cumulative frequency here. So how to find this cumulative frequency means? First we will take the given frequency as it is. Then we will add this frequency with the succeeding frequency of this column here. So 3 plus 7 it is 10, again 10 plus 12 it is 22, 22 plus 20 it is again 42, plus 42 plus 8 it is 50, again 50 plus 5 it is 55 here, again 55 plus 3 it is 58, again 58 plus 7 it is 65 here. So 65 plus 12 it is 65, 75 and it is 77 here. Again 77 plus 20 it is 97, and the last 97 plus 18 it is 115. So After finding the cumulative frequency for each data, we will go for the formula, that is, we know the value of n here, so substitute that one, that is size of 150 plus 1 divided by 2th item, okay, so which is equal to size of 116 divided by 2 item, so it gives the value of 58 item, that is size of 58th item in a series will be the median in the given series, okay. I'll repeat again, the size of 58th item in the given series is the median of the given series, so here you can see here the 58, okay, here 58th item, okay, the size of the 58th item, it is 22 here, so our median it is 22. Okay, yes, so in this way we have to find the median of the discrete series. Later we move on for the calculation of mode here. So what do you mean by mode? We usually define mode as the most commonly occurring value in the given series, and the mode is also described as the variate value which is having the highest or maximum frequency. So the variate value which is having the maximum frequency is called as the mode here. Here you can observe the variate value 16 and also the 28, okay. The variate value 28 and 16 are having the maximum frequency, that is 20 here. So therefore we can call the variate value 16 and 28 as mode here, okay. So how we calculate the mode? The variate value which is having the maximum frequency, that will be the mode of the discrete series here, okay. Hope you guys understood. Thank you.